Okay, so I just finished at La Banqueta Tacos, or Tacos La Banqueta. Tacos La Banqueta. So good. I definitely suggest you try it. It's the first location I've gone to, so we're gonna see what else there is to offer in Dallas. I'm here at Fuel City Tacos. I just pulled up. It is a gas station. I'll show you guys all that. It's famous for having the best tacos in Dallas, so we'll just see about that. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going on a hunt to find the best tacos in Dallas-Fort Worth. I just left my house. I'm in my car. I'm ready to go. There are some very popular taco places on this list. Taquerias, if you will. Probably I'm just using this video as an excuse to eat tacos all day. We're gonna see who has the best tacos. I have a pretty great set of taste buds, so like I'm not worried about it. But I'm excited. I'm doing this for you guys, and let's get started. Alright guys, so we are here at Tacos La Banqueta. This place is super packed, and I can see why. It's rated number one on Yelp for the best tacos in Dallas. It's also the cheapest on the list of places I am going to today. They're known for being like the most authentic tacos you can get in North Texas. I lived in Los Angeles, so I had lots of authentic tacos. Okay, here's what the place looks like. There's people parking on the side. It is super, super packed, but we're about to go try these tacos. Okay, so I just went inside. I talked to the owner. They said I could bring my camera in, so I'm gonna take you guys with me. Can I please get two tacos al pastor? And one small horchata. So I just got my horchata because it was reviewed as like the best thing they have here. Oh my god. Oh my god, that is so good. Now I know why people say the horchata is the way to go. It is delicious. I've had horchata a couple times. In Los Angeles, I feel like it's more creamy, but I almost like this better because it's like more refreshing. It's so good. It's a really good flavor, and the meat has just been like stewing. It's like their fat is all rendered and kind of smoky. Doesn't it look good? Alright, let's go in. Oh god. But the salsa, it's perfect, but it's really flavorful, really good. Wow. Oh, I need some more chata. And this is so good. And honestly, like, you think tacos and horchata don't go together. Maybe it's just because I'm white, but it honestly is really refreshing and really good. I'm not going to be able to finish these tacos, which sounds so stupid, but you guys know I suck at my vlogging, so like I can't do it, but whew, oh man. I felt lame for just ordering two tacos, but here we are. There is a taco. It looks gorgeous. And let's just go in. Oh my god. What is this? salsa is my favorite. Oh. That is really good. They hit the nail on the head with the amount of spice. It's insanely good. Oh, my mouth is on fire, but I love it. And the green one, it's not a smoky spice. Because the red is like a little deep, a little more romantic. The green one is like really fresh, kind of cuts your taste buds up. Complements the lime really well. Maybe I'm just partial to green salsas, I don't know, but it's really, really good. Ooh. I'm tapped out. Oh my god. Sad. Where is my stomach? You're like burping up a storm. I cannot. Ooh. The green may be a little hotter. My like nose is kind of dripping now. But I love it. It's honestly really good. It's my favorite. I'm gonna, I guess, save all these salsas. I don't want this food to go to waste, and it's so good. But like I said, I'm tapped out. And I have 4 more taco places to go to. So, on to the next one.